Hi students, how are you? Welcome to my YouTube channel, My Grammar English. Yes, so today we will discuss about some sentences related to preposition. Okay, so before starting my class, I want to share with you, and that is, why will you choose my YouTube channel to see? It is my question to you. Why will you choose my YouTube channel to see? Okay, so the answer is that here we also make such videos in which you will get some sentences related to grammar practice, and other YouTubers also are doing the same activity. But why will you choose me and my video? So they all teach on YouTube, but they use Hindi tongue, Hindi language to teach English. But I believe if we want to read and learn any language, so it is very necessary and essential that we must read and we must study and learn that language in that language. Means if we are learning what, English, so through English we should read. So that is my answer. If you like, so like my video also, so let me start. So first of all, we will read instruction. So the instruction is, in the following questions, some part of the sentence may be errors. Okay, find out which part of a sentence has an error and select the appropriate option if a sentence has no error options. Okay, you can choose the part of no error. It means if a sentence has no error options, okay, in this situation you will choose what? No error part. Okay, so I hope you will have understood. So we will proceed next and move forward. So first sentence is, we are confident to be rewarded for being champions. First option is, we are confident. Second, to be rewarded. Okay, and for being champions. And I will give 30 seconds to solve this question. Yes, what will be answer? So here, as I have told you, this sentence related to preposition. So whenever it will be error, so they will be belong, sorry, they will belong to preposition. So in which part prepositions are used? So in part B, yes, to be rewarded and for being champions. So it is confirmed that if the error will be, so whether the error is in part B or C, or if error is not in this sentence, so the correct option will be no error. It means D option. But here error is in second, means B option, to be rewarded. We should know here confident is an adjective. What adjective? And always confident adjective plus use for preposition. Always it will be used. Okay, confident adjective plus for. So here will be, we are confident for being rewarded, for being, to be not, for being rewarded, I hope you will have understood. For being rewarded, why we are being rewarded? For being champions, because we have become champion. Move forward, next question. Second question is, the teachers of the school dispensed the principal's attitude by resigning. No error. Yes, in the second question, again part C is wrong. How? The teachers of the school, it will be the subject of dispense. And dispense means what? To give. Okay? And phrasal verb, it also dispense plus with preposition. And there, the meaning will be to get rid of. Okay? So, the teachers of the school dispensed with the principal's attitude. With the principal's attitude, it means the teachers of the school got rid of the principal's attitude by resigning. Means, after resigning, the teachers of the school get relaxed and they got rid of the principal's attitude. So, here correct option is C, and I hope you have understood. Third question is, students must abide by the teachers who teach or who don't do. Who don't do means who don't teach. So here correct option will be option D. Why? Because students must abide by means respect, honor, and new word is revered, R-E-V-E-R-A. Rever means also prefer and respect, and abide by means also respect and honor and revere. So students must abide by the teachers who teach or who don't teach. Both, if the teachers are teaching us or not teaching us. Okay, if they are teachers in the society, so it is our responsibility to respect and to honor them. Question number 4 is, we should praise all who work with or under us. Here correct answer what will be? We should praise all who work with or under us. Okay. So here two prepositions are used combining with the conjunction or. Okay, so what is the meaning? We should praise all who work with us or under us. So because here no pronoun is used after with us or under us. Not we will use with or under us. Why? Because whenever we will use preposition, okay, the same person and same quality, same thing, same object is coming. Okay, so that time we use preposition separately. So correct wrong answer will be option C. Okay, so today's last question is, those who want to know about medicines can work into dispensary. Yes, so here the correct answer will be option C. Why will be into dispensary, not in dispensary. Okay, those who want to know about medicines. Okay, if you are not a doctor and you want to know the name of medicine and the use of medicine, when and which medicine will be dispensed. Okay, so you should go to dispensary and there you should stay with doctors, and after seeing and giving you can know the use of medicine. So here a correct option is in, not into. So those who want to know about medicine can work in dispensary. Okay, and whenever it will use, so in next sentence, next video, you can see and you can know the use of into. So I hope you have understood this through these all five questions, the use of preposition. Okay, so before going, I will request you, if you are new on my YouTube channel, so please subscribe, and it is your duty to hit the bell icon. Why I am saying it is your duty? Because if you want to see such videos and my videos, okay, so you will have to hit the bell icon for receiving notification first. So thank you.